5 low-cal swaps that helped me lose 130 pounds. 1, I switched from chips to popcorn. 2, I switched from regular pancake syrup to low-cal syrup. 3, I switched from 2% milk to non-dairy unsweetened almond milk. 4, I switched from sugar to low-cal sweetener. And 5, I switched from regular jam to low-sugar, low-cal jam. Bonus round, I switched from...